old people, got my mojo working, thought you might like to know. Pal, how are you? Uncle Chad, don't have a spasm or a heart attack. You're too tense, gotta relax. That ain't my opinion, it's the facts. Listen, pal, you worry too much. Pretty soon you'll be losing touch. Take time for fun, it ain't a crime. Don't be serious all the time. Uncle Jack says relax. Uncle Jack says relax. Try to be perfect, what's the point? You're just getting your nose out of joint. What's all the hype about working out and running? I prefer laying out and sunning. I know dancing gives you good effects, but screw aerobics, save your thighs for sex. Wanna be athletic? Do it like me. Grab a beer, sit down, watch sports on TV. Uncle Jack says relax. Uncle Jack says relax. Quit throwing parties you can't afford, inviting jerks you'd rather ignore. Standing around, feeling bored, just to be big on the social score. Why you need toys like a Cuisinart? Wanna cook at home, toast a Pop-Tart. Quit cleaning so much, turn the lights down low. If you can't see the dust, who's gonna know? Better Homes and Gardens is just a magazine, it's not reality. Clean all you want, it just gets dirty again. Think about it. Break it down. Career, career, shoot for the top. Climb the corporate ladder, where are you gonna stop? Dress for success, 60-hour weeks. The old nerdy book is now called chic. Three-piece suits, briefcases, slick-back hair. Serious faces, quit chasing the box. Don't be a chump. Why you wanna be another Donald Trump? Uncle Jack says relax. Uncle Jack says relax. What's that? You enjoy the rat race? Right. Okay, stay on that treadmill sport. When you keel over, catch your picture on the cover of Executive Sucker Illustrated. All your colleagues will buy a copy and put it in their briefcases next to their ulcer medicine.